In life, every man has twin obligations. Obligations to his family, to his parents, to his wife and children. And he has an obligation to his people, his community, his country. Now here he says that every person has twin obligations. Twin means two, and obligations here refers to the responsibilities and the duties. Now every person in life has two types of responsibilities. One is towards his family, which constitutes his parents, his wife, his children, and the other is towards his people, his community, his country. One for the betterment of his family and the other for the upliftment of his society, his community, his country. In a civil and humane society, each man is able to fulfill those obligations according to his own inclinations and abilities. Now, in a normal society where everybody leads a dignified life, respectful life, every person is able to fulfill those obligations, both the responsibilities towards his family as well as towards the society, according to his own inclinations and abilities, according to his own interests and abilities. He could be a lawyer, he could be an engineer, he could be a doctor, he could join the army, he could join the lawmaking body or participate in the government. So anything according to his own inclinations and abilities. It is possible in a normal society where there is respect for each other. But in a country like South Africa, it was almost impossible for a man of my birth and color, because he was born black, to fulfill both of these obligations. Because in South Africa, why this was not possible in South Africa? Because in South Africa, apartheid was the law of the land. There was segregation of whites and non-whites. So it was almost impossible for a man of my birth and color, means here means those who were colored, those who were born colored, whether they were blacks or different shades of browns, they could not bear those obligations towards their family as well as their societies.